Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang...
Hi sa mga straight na medyo kuba. Welcome to our...
Guys, may lakad niya pala kami ngayon kasi magti-team building kami. Medyo late na nga ako eh. Ayun, nagsisimula na sila, guys. Nagsisimula na sila. Papunta na ako ngayon, guys. Ang pag-uusapan namin ngayon ay tungkol sa team building. Ayan, guys, nakikita ko na. Hindi ko po ano.
Years later.
Totoo, ready na ba kayo?
Yes!
Start na!
We are red team.
Go, G, let's go. seminar, a lot of things, especially during the team building. I've learned to become someone who can be a leader. Yung mag-lead ka, then sundan ka ng mga members mo. Natutunan ko din tanggapin yung pagkatalo, to accept the truth or the reality. So being a leader for me is someone who can manage and be responsible at the same time.
Hindi magiging successful ang isang bagay kung walang unity and matutong makinig sa mga members and always give your best shot.
What I learned in the seminar is being a leader is a difficult task. So as a leader, always do your best and also even if you are a member. Because helping each other makes everything easier.
For me, I've heard about this seminar is we should know ourselves and we should seek for self-improvement. At sa team building, ano kailangan ng pakikisama para yung task matapos ng
kailangan yung mag-isa.
Dito na po nagtatapos ang ating video. Thanks for watching at always remember that leadership starts with ourselves. Kamsahamnida.